Due to the flooding, a local baseball tournament has been canceled. The SWAC-MEAC Tournament will not be played this weekend. Colleges from across the country would have participated. In a statement, organizers said playing the games would have been unsafe and unfair.